thanks for joining us on a pretty dull evening, but hopefully the game will be quite the opposite. My name's Guy Mowbray, Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary, and a live game from the Premier League on the way. It's Manchester United, and they take on Liverpool.
Thanks, Guy. I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hopefully we won't be disappointed.
Here's how Manchester United line up. Andre Onana is in goal. Matthijs de Ligt starts alongside Lisandro Martinez as the centre-backs, and they're playing with just one up front. This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ibrahima Konate as centre-backs. Ryan Gravenberch starts alongside Curtis Jones in central midfield. And leading the attack is Darwin Nunez. So away we go then. Bruno Fernandes. Space to attack here for Liverpool. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Bruno Fernandes. This has to be! It's in! And it's the goal the crowd has been longing for. Just have a listen to that.
Well, here we can see it again. Though I'm not sure the keeper or the defence will want to. Probably the simplest finish you'll have all season. No wonder the manager's furious.
So Liverpool find themselves behind as they get the game restarted. And the hard work pays off, they won the ball. Rashford. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Curtis Jones. Liverpool with real width here. And the promise of something happening is over. This looks promising from Liverpool. Chiesa. Beckham. Nunez. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. A chance now for a quick transition. They couldn't quite take advantage in the end. Darwin Nunez. Beckham. Nunez. Doing it nicely. Waiting for the chance to draw level. Liverpool trying to get things moving. Chiesa. Great tackle. All about the timing. Now to deliver a good ball in. Good work to beat the challenge. Cut back nicely. And this could be. It's there. And it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now.
Well, here it is again. And he's done so well. He's got to the byline, been able to pick out a teammate. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
So the lead is now two as the game restarts. Chiesa. Onto Gakpo. Gravenberg. Nunez. Nunez. And he's won the ball to stop the goal. It's all getting a bit scrappy. Hold on to the ball is the coach's shout. There's a chance for the breakaway here. Composure now. And against the post. It was a great chance. But great defending too.
Well, the woodwork just about keeping them in this. It has been chance after chance though. You just think if they score another, you fear this could get ugly.
Chiesa. There could be something building for Liverpool. Federico Chiesa. Now, can he get the crossing? Gakpo. And they've got it away. Incredible defending. Rashford. Have a go here. That's not a good pass. It's easily been cut out. Fernandez! Oh, he caught that with everything he's got, but it's missed the target, only just too high. Konate. Darwin Nunez. McAllister. Nunez. Curtis Jones. Nunez. Well, Liverpool are still behind here, but this game is very much a contest again now. Rashford. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. Bruno Fernandes has put in a thoroughly decent display in the first half. He'd get good marks.
He's done well, hasn't he? The standout is obviously his goal, but the quality of his all-round play has been impressive. We'll be hoping he can continue that level in the second half.
Away we go then for the second half, with Liverpool facing the challenge of turning this around. Cody Gakpo. Jones. Nunez. Jones. And to Gakpo. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Rashford. Rashford. Oh, that's how to win the ball. And a little bit of care in possession wouldn't go amiss here. Darwin Nunez. Now Chiesa. Corner for Liverpool, and the goal here would really change the complexion of this match. Played into the box. The defensive job done for now. Being pressed here. Nunez. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Counter looks on here. Options available. There could be something, but in behind. Can he finish? Oh, great work from the keeper to avert the danger. Nunez. Turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Marcus Rashford. He's drifting into a useful position here, but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Darwin Nunez. And surely they need to play a bit higher up than they are doing here. Has the space to whip it in here. Robertson, Alexander-Arnold, a decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. Could be a chance to break here. Darwin Nunez. Alexander-Arnold. Sense of real urgency to this attack. They could level it here. Game on. 2 goals down and totally outplayed. It's now 2-2 as the ball gets rolling again. Federico Chiesa. Clean challenge, no foul, says the ref. Nunez. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. And as we suspected, it is going to be a yellow card.
The ref does well there, allowing play to go on. It's the right call to give a card, though. Excellent work. Well, that was the chance, wasn't it? But praise has to go to the goalkeeper for keeping that out. I just wonder if there's going to be one more opportunity.
Promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Now there could be a chance to counter. Whistle goes, free kick awarded. And it's missed by quite a way, and would have had to have been special to score from there anyway.
Way off target, and that's a good position to test the goalkeeper. Just put it in a good area and let someone attack it. His teammates certainly won't be happy with that.
Gravenberg.
Well, Liverpool have seen a lot of the ball over the last 15 minutes. You can't imagine they'll have many more chances now, though, so if another one comes along, they've got to be clinical and take it.
Ugarte. Darwin Nunez. Oh, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. And it's on now. Well, he's kept that out nicely. Oh, he's given it away. The assistant's flag is raised. That'll be offside.
On, creating opportunities, and they finished it off well.
Yeah. plenty of goals here today. And the referee brings the game to a close, with the points going back to the visitors.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. It was a real competitive game. There were chances at both ends, and they probably just about edged it overall, though. Deserved the result, in my opinion.
Well, he really has put in a first-class performance today. Absolutely magnificent.
Yeah, he played well, didn't he? His movement was excellent, and on the ball, he was a constant threat. Took his goals well, too.